The most basic definition of being a Christian is being a Christ follower. And a Christ follower follows the words of Christ, which is his complete revelation, the 66 books of the Bible. I love the words of Psalm 119, verse 11, that says, "Your word I have treasured in my heart, that I may not sin against you." Maybe we should start there, and from there, figure out what Christianity is about, instead of trying to see the world and figure out Christianity from a worldly standpoint. Let us always look to the Word of God for our answers. Love you all.